I think without the women's board, the BNI would not exist as it does today. They have been a source of support both monetarily as well as emotionally may not be the right word, but spiritually, that has really been pivotal in the success of the BNI. If we wouldn't have had that source of money, we wouldn't have the large research enterprise at the BNI today.